is in the house.
The following is a 3-on-2 tag team handicap match. Making his way to the ring at a combined weight of 482 pounds, Triple H and Shawn Michaels, D-Generation X.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
Judgment Day, destroy families, put competitors in the hospital, what, just to get ahead?
For Priest, the ends justify the means.
Even more.
And there's nobody who can stand in his way. Here comes Finn Balor. A man who has truly embraced his darkness and has seen success as a result.
And representing the Judgment Day from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor.
Finn has an impressive resume, plenty of championship reigns. Yet Finn Balor continues to evolve. Pay attention to his newfound cunning and ruthlessness.
Yeah, this is not the Finn Balor we once knew.
Well, sometimes change is a good thing. Drive in the eyes of Finn Balor.
When it comes to Finn Balor, it's always about competing at the highest of levels.
A man looking to take the Mysterio name in a new direction.
Tons of rookie talent, but now has that edge that can bring him even further.
And from San Diego, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, Dominic Mysterio!
A look at a step out of his father's shadow, Dominic Mysterio, hoping to go it alone.
It's just so sad, guys. It's almost as if Dominic feels the Mysterio name is like a burden for him.
Regardless of which name he chooses to identify with, Dominic inherited natural ability from his father. It's time for Dom to use it on his own terms.
I think Dominic Mysterio has all the potential in the world.
I agree with you, Cole, and it looks like Dominic's already starting to realize that potential.
What we have here is a handicap match where essentially one side is spending the entire match at a disadvantage.
If you find yourself on the wrong end of one of these, it usually means you ticked off the wrong group of people. We're about to see if someone can put their money where their mouth is.
And the King of Kings telling us all who runs the show here in WWE.
Taking off from the ropes. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over. He kicks out before the count starts.
Look at the look on his opponent's.
Look at this.
The triangle's completely secured.
This is their game.
There's still fight left in him.
He doesn't want to go out like this. He breaks it.
A handicap match can bring a host of challenges to the combatants. Corey, what is the thought process when competing in a match like this?
Well, the numbers are in your favor. It's important to have whoever is on the apron cause distractions. Remind the person who's outnumbered just how high the hill is that they have to climb.
Toss
inside out.
On the apron,
captured, driven into the knee.
Big four. Oh, blow to the breadbasket.
Spinebuster by the game.
Even a one count. Reigns down an elbow retaliation. Ah, this is a 180 a la Harley Race.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor.
Triple H tells himself.
Oh, able to counter.
Balor able to stop the blitz that was coming his way.
Could be what Balor needed to ignite a rally. Oh, he retaliates. Finn turns it around.
Could be what he needed to ignite a rally.
Triple H did his homework.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no.
Suplex.
Back suplex on the apron. Balor's lost momentum here.
And nobody can stop Triple H.
Compromised position here. Oh, my goodness. Face right into the barricade.
Triple H has turned his attention to the WWE faithful.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Nasty! The hardest part of the ring. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. Oh, double leg face buster. Tagging his partner in now.
What an impactful STO.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
And just eating a knee on the reversal.
Damian Priest showing no fear, no intimidation.
Twists the arm and working on the arm. Armbreaker. Oh, and a kick. That was nasty. Working on the leg. Turning the tables. Both arms hooked.
Will that stop Priest?
Now's the time to find that second wind. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
You know what they say, gentlemen? What do they say, Corey?
What goes up must come crashing down.
Sends him into the corner. Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Dangerous spot for him to be in. Up on the top rope.
Now he's part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go. Superplex. He's going for it all.
Incoming.
Diving five knuckle shuffle. Just punched him right in the mouth. He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam! Suplex! Uncanny showing of power!
You have to think Priest is feeling confident to be taunting like this.
A small on their back. Clothesline. Face buster plants him.
Gee. Here comes the Hulkbuster. Mr. WrestleMania.
And bang, he's in now.
Finally. That's neckbreaker.
Grinding him down a little. From the top.
And off the tag is Finn Balor.
Neckbreaker. HBK quickly building momentum.
Finn is being worked on heavily.
Placing them into the corner.
Oh, look at this, raining right hands.
Non-stop blows.
Balor with the counter.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing Balor needed.
Could be what Balor needed to ignite a rally.
Oh, my God.
Oh, the backbreaker. Right to the spine.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Catches a punch.
Forks the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection. Looking to take flight here.
From the top.
Dodge handle connects. He has taken requests. We're tearing up the band.
It misses on the springboard.
Fortune music from out of nowhere.
Michael's got it. Can he end it? I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Switching it right into an arm drag.
Dominic Mysterio has his opponent in place at the 619.
Also looks like Shawn's busted open now.
Tagged into the action.
With the lariat.
Look out! HBK, high risk.
From way up.
What? Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
HBK showcasing that famous merchandise for the crowd a little bit.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Lifting it up into the ring.
Bam! Suplex.
Oh, nice deep arm drag.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Basement drop kick.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No. Shoulders down.
Instantly, he has his shoulders up. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Balor setting up.
In the corner now.
Oh, devastating.
And oh, my God, what a forearm.
Right to the jaw.
Oh, Finn Balor with the overhead kick.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Able to turn that around on Balor.
Buster by the game.
Reversal, what a counter.
Attempting to boast here, perhaps not the wisest choice for the young Mysterio.
Shoulder up before
the count started.
Incredible.
and Triple H, D-Generation X.
And if you're getting a victory like that, you gotta be feeling pretty good about yourself.
This win is spreading like a wildfire. The electric